Charlie Taylor's 2-0 Pflugerville Panthers hosting Glenn and new head coach Brandon Krauskopf, and his Grizzlies strike first. DeJuan Duggar Jr. Nice touchdown to make it 7-0 Grizzly. Second quarter, Glenn penned at their 1-yard line, and Pflugerville's Daryl Jones sacks William Mendez for the safety. Later, it's Jalen Reeves to Sidney Mbanasore. 35-yard pass down to the 1. This time, Reeves takes it in himself. Panthers go on to win 22-7.